Lister. Deflected down. Hartnell with a puck retrieval. Back for Kimmo Timonen. Flyers on the man advantage and a tap in for Hartnell as he gets into it with Oleksy and the gloves are off.
And that was immediately following that goal by Hartnell. Oleksy gave him a little tap. Not too many punches thrown. I counted only about four between the two men. We've had a lot of fights in this hockey game. A lot of penalties doled out all along for the Capitals penalty killing unit on that pass right through the seam. Hartnell has got the Flyers to within one, and he's got a bloody bleak beat there, maybe taking one shot from Oleksy late in that fight.
Both guys are dabbing at their faces on the way to the penalty box in the dressing room tunnel.
And take a look, the left side of the screen right in front of the net. You have Simmons and you have Hartnell. And look at this pass. That is wonderful passing by this Flyer team. Right on the tape, just on the backside. There's a cross check, the little shot to the face. And there come the mittens immediately following that goal. Oleksy trying to get a piece of Hartnell, and there you take a look, and there's one, maybe one right there that caught Hartnell, but it looked like he was even cut before that even happened. Laviolette's team has cut the lead to one.